Okay, here we go on Thursday's stream with Bloodstained Ritual of the Night. I'm just hitting up the buttons. Alright. That's not what I meant to press. Okay, we are there. Just trying to remember where we were. Yeah, I was trying to fill in this missing section of the map. So okay. No, okay, hey Alex. Yeah, I had. Okay, why not? There we go. Damn it, missed. Come on, I'll kill you. One thing I'll just say for... Oh, hello. Did not realize I didn't have that shard. Ooh, increase. Increasing luck! Yes. I'm definitely going to work out how to max that thing out. Come on. Weird. In regards to what Martin was saying about not sticking certain bits on, yeah, I did not stick. I didn't stick certain elements down, more for storage. I think that's what he was meaning. So I can't obviously be certain that was his intention, but because I went with the other the bigger gun, I didn't stick the cannon on. So I can unplug the cannon barrel just again. The storage method. Come on, I thought I was gonna... So I was using great swords. Yeah, like when you see like with the longer barrel on it, you kind of want to be able to undock the longer barrel. Ooh. Mm. So yeah, you should be alright. I'll just say the longer barrel particularly needs it. Yeah, like I say, I saw those bits, so. I will say you did miss them when they were at their most OP in last edition. Come on, you're hiding up too high. So dizzy when it's upside down. Okay. Am I in the desert or the waterway? Waterway. Supreme dish. Oh, wait a minute, I didn't know. Wait, how do I? So was it? Sorrows all day in ice cream. There's some good great swords. Yeah, but it's rather dull. Is this bit of map completed? Even though there's a lot of gaps. Okay. Working out something. Chest up there. And that's easy to get if I just walk back. Okay. I think. The shard. There's a Sozy. Hi, Sozy. Hello? 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 Well, great, Discord's mucked up my end, isn't it? So I believe that's actually the ship. Yeah, Discord's my end. Okay, Discord, are we gonna work? Hello? Discord? Discord? Hello? Hello? For fudge sake. So it looks like my microphone's not connecting to Discord again. Because it's not even having Discord register that my microphone is existing again. Hello, Discord. Nope. Why? I wish I knew what was the trigger. I don't get why sometimes it turns itself off and other times nothing happens. Such a weird... Waiting for Discord to hit the wrong buttons again. So I'm just trying something. Right, are we gonna... Nope, we're not gonna work at all. I will have to just... Well, the problems we've had the last couple of days trying to talk were Discord, was Discord itself. Now it's the microphone again. So... Some glitching. Yep, that's what I was looking for. The heck? It damaged me well after it died.
Tarrantville first. This augment intelligence thing, I really want to upgrade that one. But yeah, I'll restart the laptop after stream because I kind of need it at the minute. Revenant, Millionaire's Bane, and Demon Lord. I have not found any of those yet. Diamond, I do have. A rolled up treat. And give a diamond.
Hello.
I'm annoying that I have to give up a diamond because wait, I thought I did pick up a diamond. It's not going to be in there, but thought I had.
Are you eating properly?
Beyond. Things, how is Susie? Excuse me. Ectoplasm. Oh, I need more ectoplasm. Oh, it's boost HP as well, that's helpful. Increase my luck stat.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Yeah, still need loads of that. See, all of these yellow ones I obviously want to upgrade eventually, but oh boy. Ugh, and kitties? Or a calcum. It's just a skull. Just a blood. Aww. Did I do anything good today? Nah, nothing interesting there.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
No.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Need one more EX potion. I just remember it. Damn it. Actually, all of these I want great, but Oh, fun. I was upgrading the wrong thing.
Hi, Miri. So, what'll it be?
Yep, I was upgrading the wrong one. Stupid. That was a waste of some of these resources. Interesting in these bits that I can't make it. Shoot, dagger. Rapiers. Oh, 27. I feel like I'm doing. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I've only three weapons I don't have yet. Where's the Calacdela? So I can make the Calacdela. No, I can't. Ah. Sword, but I combine it. With that. Okay, Flamberg, it's color bomb. I don't have that as a thing either. Yeah. Okay. Aww. That's cute of them. Upgrades everything. Okay, I need to. There are some of these items I need to. Thing on these rings. Prepare. Right. What was it that she wants, though? That's the thing. Just find out. Craving a rod of strawberry crepe dough is all I need. I need that dragon egg. Fudge. Well, guess what I'm not doing at the minute.
I'll go with this.
Stop back.
Here we go. And we'll save this again now I've made that little adjustment. Just one little bit we haven't need to go back to, and then we can finish just getting bits that we're missing on the map. Okay, little rats don't mean anything. Yeah, well. Wait, a bat can fly underwater. How does that work? Please, someone tell me how that works. Okay.
those back. Okay, so we're gonna back up here. First things first. Right, so I'm in that room. See, I'm in here. Yeah, best way I want to go. Okay, that's not done. Okay, so still don't get the eye thing there. Wait there. Come on. How am I meant to... Yeah, I've got to work that one out. Hey, I've linked Knight. Yeah, I mean, I was wondering if there was something on that sort of thing. But yeah, thanks for confirming. How are you there anyway? Hey, Dob. Yeah, I'm say, welcome on bit. Hope you, I say you're doing good, which is nice to hear. What are you here? Purple and black. There we go. Man. Yes, I say, thanks. Yeah, not so good, yeah, so. Yeah, hopefully, things are not driving you too crazy with everything, going on and whatnot. I really do not know what to say here, so. Minute. Oh, don't you come through the floor, mate. Is this the same deal here? It is the same deal. Any blue chests there, so trying to think what else there is really to say. Hi.
Invert.
Yeah, I mean, just feel free to sort of like, you know, ask questions and what thought, I think not against them being asked. Within reason, obviously. I admit that was... ah, damn it, these ones. Shortcuts. Because that then leads up to a boss one. Progression time then. Oof. First thing I'll do though is... I want to get to a warp room. I wanted a new broken fragment. Oh well. Wasn't paying attention. Come on. Therein, you're rightfully punishing me for not paying attention, game, so I'm not gonna complain. Did get another thing. Todd, got another one for ya. See what this one is like. Just leveling him up for the intervals. Head back there. I got the drops more often. I need to get more ectoplasm somehow. Oh boy. Here we go. Nothing special. Come on. Right, we just do this next thing. Right. There we go. Oriental sorcery there. This place has too many sorcery items. Really, buddy? Why can't I get that yet? Why am I not able to get through these? Oh, there's a gap at the side, so... Wait, what? There's a clear gap at the side. Also, I just realized they have a waste stone which is needed for thingy. But yeah, game, come on. That's lousy hitbox detection. There's with all these things! Go. Come on, get up here. No! Go through here. And yeah, okay, Susie. Okay. Back steel, okay. No, I'm just not able to break the floor. Guess not. Jeez, those monkey things are... Up. No, man, that chest is reset. Oh, no, 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 wait, 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 I remember now. It wasn't a case of it reset, I couldn't get to it. Okay. So that's what I wanted. Ooh.
I really want to know what this thing shot. It doesn't look like its counterpart. Maybe a good shot. Yes! Okay. Let you jump over again. Am I even... That is the right way. Where is I? I'm gonna investigate over here first. Welcome back, Susie. Really? This room is just a troll? What do I need to put me to? What the heck? Short curve DC. Generator already over there, I don't need. Generate only 1 HP at a time on that way. None of these things seem to go with magic regeneration. Gotta be a save thing here somewhere soon. Or something like that. Will do, I guess, to take me back to
what are we transmuting this time?
No, nothing. the bovine poisons, aquatic blood. That's maxed. Well, I need to get more things. I need a sword fragment.
I'll go with this.
Ectoplasm and Fiend's Eye. Fiend and Fiend Pelt. And then I actually had those two mixed. Get off me. That's gonna move silently. But that's still the only one that gave me. Strength up. down. There. Okay. Silver Knight, you can do it. Good. Wanted at least the monkey things killed. Great, they're now all respawned. Really? Come on, game. Oh, come! How the f- I don't know that he dodged. Rigastorana!
Thick. Switching out. Oh wait, that was it. Better defense. Okay. Oh. Putting my attack higher. Well, that puts my attack up and... Oh, I'll take that for a minute. And it takes my attack higher. Increase the ticks. B. No. Anybody know what I hate from? Okay, this should... Wait for my regeneration... health... because... well... that's going to be important. Yeah, I should try it. So yeah, Susie. Save us, but so what is Susie going to be doing tomorrow?
Which, you know what? Just help him out. Gonna be something more so we're gonna do tomorrow. Increase maximum HP. Last casting. Increase quick behind. No. Let's see if there's anything that, what about the kitties though? Don't the kitties deserve something? Huh. Oh, this is probably the wrong boss room. Carpenter's room. Oh, come on! Oh great, gotta go through a lot again. Carpenter's room. Jeez. I wasn't so badly damaged to start with and whatnot, I've been fine. Jeez. Risk one, thunder. Not the dare. That's 15 times 10, but no. Yeah, that one. Reveal a new health. Hmm.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Try not going in there and pretty much no health. Actually, I'm only using health, that was another no magic. Anyway, if only that magic recharge, that magic up thing will last. Come on. There. Wait, what? Blue doors are in room for kickstart. Blue doors? The only rooms I'm aware of are, So wait, I can't beat that enemy. Okay, so the fact that you were saying it made me think it was like he was a enemy then that only the Kickstarter people were meant to fight. That's like, I got the key. Once.
him up here. Okay. Well. I'm not entering that fight with full health. I can have full health, but I can't have full magic. That's all I've got for magic restoration. Fudge. Gives me 30 points of magic. Hey, Joe. This is something I'll come back to then. Come on! You friggin' just do that before I even had a chance. In there and it broke his nose. Ow, you freaking monkeys. Not much left to go. Need a save. That is very disorientating. Right, so when we fell into the sleep. I wonder who's writing them anyway.
Should be struck from existence. Is that it?
Correct. But I am here to test you, not end you.
I have no quarrel with you, Zangetsu.
Perhaps not. But carnage is the language.
You're up to much then, Joe.
If we come to an understanding, this is how we do it.
Snake. Yeah. Fight. I mean, he is kind of wanting it. We already took him on as a bot. Okay. Oh, heck, this again. Oh, that was weird. Oh, come on. Oh, no, mate, that's my fault. Lightning. And it wasn't one of the snakes, but lightning snake or something else. Okay, well, at least, like, you know, you're in a situation where you still would have been inside, I guess. Come on! And then the button mashing there maybe means that's something I didn't want to use. Now what's are you putting on? Okay, you know what?
Rigor,
Yeah, that really wasn't much of use. Oh, come on!
Scrumptious.
Don't know, stuff which I haven't even do.
Scrumptious.
There, that'll... What the fudge? You don't dodge me like that. What the heck? Okay, I don't know what went on there because the camera went out weird. Come on! Oh. Mm. The hit detection on some of his things are a bit weird. Come on, that was a touch on him. No, I was clear of you there, buddy. There. Oh, come on, game. Please do not tell me we froze.
Enough. How do you expect me to fight as if my life depends on it when you are...
Just the way we look doing this.
You could tell.
With your skill, you could have destroyed me in a
heartbeat. Yeah, well...
I have a gift for you.
Hmm. Oh, got a new sword. Okay.
What are you doing?
My sword. The Zangetsuto.
Of course. You name your sword after yourself. That's ego.
Grimory. Only by that blade may she be cut down.
Grimory? That's the demon that attends Shedule. But why give the sword to me?
I've tried making contact with Grimory, but I have yet to cross paths with her even once.
You think she's avoiding you?
She must be. And surely you have noticed that man you're after, Jeeble. Grimory is controlling him. But her hold on him is not absolute. Perhaps you have seen signs. A moment of weakness.
Well, at least,
Yes, when I faced him on the galleon.
Good. That means your ties to Jeeble are still
strong. We can save our old buddy.
And she knows it. Which means she will not allow Jeeble to be alone with you. When she appears...
This sounds like we're being set up for final boss fight now.
But wait, why not come with me and do it yourself?
Because if she fears me more than she fears relinquishing Jeeble, then we risk losing her.
Yeah, take our big bad demon and we win.
Even if it means parting with the sword. And there is something else I need to clear up while you deal with Grimory.
All right. I will finish what you started.
What I started. I am certain you will.
Okay. Cool. course it's going to be a freaking... It's a katana, so it's going to be weaker. Damn you, Zangetsu. Give us a weapon that we can't... It's weaker. Resources and whatnot this way. I only have one, and I know I've seen that guy who constantly is getting himself in trouble. And I don't know how to get to him in it. Oh. Die, you annoying monkey. Jumped on the ceiling. Goodbye. Yeah, well, not the first time, but not even the last time. Shard was a shuriken. What else would that shard have been? Right. Here. Neither of those demons are found. Don't have a diamond. Yeah, that I am not. Yeah, I've got to do one more time, I think. Right, let's go.
Hi, Mir. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Make that ready. Yeah, we're going to submit new weapons, so... Okay, nothing interesting on the new weapons I can make. I need to actually make a Dyson Dwarf because of needing to upgrade the weapon power up. I want to make that thing, just oh boy, the floor and bone isn't good. Need the whole fund for all of them. Amount of stuff to make that weapon. I have a big buy, okay, so I just need to make a fiend fang. Wow, just different, a lot weaker. Yeah, three fiend fangs, need a diamond, three emeralds. Oh, then I need to make you one of each other rings. Then we'll put that. Need a Kaldana. Hey, gonna be near. yeah, I'm not sure I think. Might go back. No, I don't think there's a weapon that's just missing there. Damn, there's some bad. Well, this is a construction stuff. So, well, that just ups everything. We're a Calcomatic Android Diamonds. Flame ring. Ice ring. An emerald to make that ring, but then I'm good for the thing. Yeah, I want to load it already. Gold. I need the bowline plume to extend the thing. I
that's...
I'll go with this.
Right, prepare. Cause I am. This is the problem, I don't really have much in the way of bits of this.
Zongetsu said Jeeble is being controlled by a demon named Gremory.
Gremory? Of the 72 demons?
I knew Jeeble wasn't a monster. He's possessed by one.
Gremory.
Then there's Aoife a good chance we can free him.
I'll do whatever it takes.
So will I, but Gremory. Oh, this explains so much. Jeeble could never have accomplished something this heinous with his crystal alone. Now adding Gremory's power to his, well, that pushes it into the realm of possibility.
Once
I start theorizing, I can't be stopped.
Yeah, the Gremory are one of the Gundam units as well.
I have something new to offer you. What are you looking to buy?
I've got much money.
Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Then we have a deal.
There. Up on a bit. 200,000. Yeah, I'm never getting that far. Oh wow, I should just straight up sell it. Nice. Happily say that. Right. Right, so that is it for today. So, yeah, next week it looks like we'll be pushing in to what seems to be the final boss, maybe? I don't know. Maybe afterwards we can then try and take on that special one as well. Again, once we've got a bit more, because we should have a bit more power from the final one. Doom Eternal tomorrow, so we'll be... doing what we do best in Doom, right? Which is just ripping and tearing things apart. And, well, finding them. Going around, finding all for all the hidden things. So, follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and catch you next time. Night-night.